Now this simply is a combination of the two running motion drills going backward. You're gonna have the controlled upper body movement, and then right now you're gonna switch right to three quick explosive upper body movements. One is just taking your time with the puck, and the other is exploding backward with the puck, or you know, in this position going backwards, it's catching up with the player.